So it's the same buck I saw last night.
And now you guys are gonna get one tonight. Maybe I'll get one too. That's a pretty wide, thick buck too.
Yeah.
More like we're on fire going on the back side of that barrel, which would have been like a 60-yard shot.
Oh, sure. Nice buck. Way to get it done.
Heck out of Dodge. It was really easy in the grass.
Yeah.
And then as soon as I hit this field,
yeah,
it's either drag him through the mud or try to drag him through that, and that's just not going to happen. Huh?
Good job, Zach.
Thanks for bringing me. Hopefully I can keep coming back.